to talk to you about a scenario which is about talking about closing a proposal and sometimes how you can create that urgency in a different sense. You know, the other day we met someone, we have given a proposal, he liked the proposal, there was no question about the cost. Samajh mein aaya unko, but he could not connect the proposal directly to his business. So he was saying, ye sab theek hai, badhiya hai, but mere liye kaise apply hoga? And this question might keep coming in. So how do you answer this question? You know, we have a very, very simple process, which is when you get a customer who's so hot, you got to have something called as POC, proof of concept. You got to have a pilot project. You got to have something which can create an urgency to close the project. For us, it is a 3-hour marketing audit. We would have a discussion, we would call it, and, you know, pick up the concept that is there in mind and over 3 hours brainstorm and make something happen. In that 3 hours, we tell the customer before that, you know, so if that at the end of the 3 hours, two things are happening. Either you're going to like us of how we think and you're going to see the value, and at the same time we will also see if we like you as well. At the end of 3 hours, we will walk together saying ki bhai haan saath mein kaam karna hai ya nahi karna hai, because baki sab to sab kuch sahi jagah par hai. So the point is, understand where you can have this free session, free POC, free pilot that you can use aggressively to close a proposal. Don't keep proposals lingering, just go for it. Give that free session, and either way you're going to make it or it's going to go off the list. Thank you.